Would you wish your girlfriend was hot like me?
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
Brad Howard.
How old are you, Brad?
I'm 30 years old. Like me, don't you? Nicole is stunning. It's half the reason I've watched the show for however many years. Yeah, it'd be nice to meet her today.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a model. Oh, I'm just going to go in there, yeah, and direct it straight to Nicole.
Well, I'm a man of many wishes. Hope my premonition misses. But I really feel.
Feel it, baby.
Cause the always start to cry.
You're a sexy bloke.
Thank you,
Sharon. Great looking. Your voice is very delicate.
It's delicate, but you do have a beautiful voice.
Yeah, I think it's got a soft spot for it.
So, look, we're going to vote. Louis?
I'm going to say yeah.
Sharon?
Come on, Sharon.
You just behave yourself.
I promise
you
I will work.
Do you always get what you want?
If I said no, I'd be lying. So, Nicole, can I have your number?
May as well. Here it is.
There we go.
Yes or no?
Oh, yes.
Yes, so. Thank you.
That's two. I'm going to say no.
Nicole.
Is it on me?
Yes, it's on you. Where are you going to take her?
Wherever she wants to go. Okay. Is it a date? So is it a yeah?
You've got three yeses.
Yes! Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Brad, you better work on those vocals.
Yeah, I know what you're going to work on. Get out.
Thank you.
And it ain't those bleeding vocals. Get out.
Hello.
Oh, God, you're real.
And so are you.
Stop it, Simon.
What's your name?
Faye Horn.
Faye Horny.
It is actually spelt with an E.
I thought you said horny.
I bet you did, Simon. Behave yourself.
I haven't done anything, Faye. Oh, Faye, why you're making me laugh.
Late.
Okay, why are you here, Faye?
I just want to, I want to sing.
I can't do this. You do it.
Okay. And what are you going to sing?
Writing on the Wall.
Okay, sing Sam Smith.
I've been here before. For thee.
I don't know what is happening here, Faye. I'm really sorry.
Don't either.
Do you want to start again?
I feel like we should start again, right?
Don't look at him.
You can't blame me.
Simon, behave yourself, please.
Maybe that you should turn around. She's going to keep laughing. Could you turn around?
Just turn around.
So as you could concentrate.
Yes. Are you serious?
Serious?
I just think to give her a chance, then she's not going to laugh. Pretend you're on another television
show. I am. I am.
Come on.
Spent a lifetime running, and I always get away. But in you, I'm feeling something that makes me wanna stay.
Am I allowed to turn around?
Yeah, you can turn around
now.
Simon, what did you think?
Fantastic.
Oh, I love you.
I know.
Is the feeling mutual?
You know it is, Faye. Trouble with a capital T, but I like trouble.
It's not fun without a bit of trouble.
Tell me about it. I think you've got a great voice. And that was difficult for you, embarrassing for me.
shaking.
Sharon, what do you think?
You did the song justice. But I do have to say, when you go to the big notes, you know you sing at the shot of your mouth.
Sharon's right. You've got some bad habits. Right, Louis, yes or no?
Faye, I'm saying yes.
Sharon?
Yes.
I'm so impressed by you. Yes.
You got four yeses. Oh, well done.
Yes! Troublemaker! Hello.
Hi.
So you're the last one of the evening. Thank you very much for waiting.
You're welcome.
What's your name?
My name's Nikki Brown. Bubsy.
Bubsy? May I ask your age, Bubsy?
I'm 37.
Bubsy, where are you from?
I'm from Leeds, Simon.
And who are you here with?
I'm here with my mom.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a full-time singer.
Where do you sing?
Events, weddings, anyone that'll take me, basically.
You've got a kind face, you know that.
Thanks, Simon.
Aww. He never says that to us.
Are you kind?
Do you know what? I try to be as kind as I can.
I can tell.
You have got a very kind face.
Thanks, Caroline.
But I'm like you a little bit. If I need to come down hard...
I know.
I will.
Got it.
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing All My Lovin'. It's originally done by the Beatles.
Yeah.
And Amy Winehouse covered it.
OK, well, good luck.
Good luck.
Come on, everyone. Show me some love. Close your eyes and I kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true.
Boopsie, you know what? The song choice is horrific. I don't think you've come here tonight going, you know what, 37 years old, years of experience, I'm gonna kill this audition. And I think it's because you're too nice.
Do you know what, Simon? If you want nasty, I'll do that right now.
I want nasty.
Well, you know what?
I really do want nasty.
Let's stop the talking. I'm gonna get nasty now.
But I want it really nasty.
Oh, yeah!
Drop me far away
That didn't need much persuasion, did it?
Well, you did say you wanted it rough.
Well, I said nasty. I mean, with a small N. I mean, that was a big nasty. Now, I can't stop thinking about you, Bubsy. Oh. Serious. Love it when you got on the desk.
I was just almost dead and buried. She just completely revived herself. Happened. Yeah.
Do you know what happened and everybody just witnessed in real life? You just got cowled. That's what he does. That's why he gets the big bucks. He sees the potential in people and he brings it out in them.
Yeah. Bubsy, I've got to give it to you. I really did love that performance.
Thank you.
That drop split.
I don't think I can walk straight, no.
Don't worry, girl. You don't need to after that performance.
No, but seriously, you've got some serious performance skills. Don't ever stand there and sing again every time. We want this Bubsy
and more.
Bubsy.
Thank you so much.
Okay, well, look, we're going to vote anyway.
It's a yes from me.
After that performance, definitely a yes from me.
Well, look, Bubsy, I mean, you felt the difference there, right?
Yeah.
You know, come out really nasty and be remembered every time. Bubsy, you've got three yeses.
But they are not quite like me, ready to be there for you. Blonde brunettes, petite and slim, keen to do your every whim. But somehow, they're not like me. Dear David, I like you, but I don't know what to do. 'Cause my heart is not for you. Because I love you, Simon, Simon, Simon. I want a kiss and maybe more. But all the girls are Simon, Simon, Simon. On top of that, you're spoken for.
Yes.
Because I love you, Simon, Simon, Simon. You are the man I'm looking for. Forget the other Simon, Simon, Simon.
Amongst this.
Come on, just see how you feel at the end of it.
Nasty man. 'Cause tonight, baby, I wanna get around.
ovation.
Thank you.
I'd like to remove my ex.
David.
I just sort of thought, wouldn't it be great to see Simon sat on the chair?
Yes.
And you doing the dancing. To see that. And we can make it happen. Come on.
David, no.
In 7 years, we've gone on this stage.
Let's do it. Oh, no.
Play the music. Play the music.
Right, what's your name?
It's Peter Raj.
I hope Amanda is ready for Peter Raj.
2 years ago, I decided I want to come on the programme to meet Amanda.
Oh!
Do you have a crush on Amanda?
Well, I guess you could call it that if you want to. I wouldn't be afraid for someone to say that, but I like Amanda.
You like older women?
Right, jokes aside, what are you going to do today?
I sort of wrote a song and...
For Amanda?
Yes.
Peter!
This is so romantic.
I think you should sit on the stage and Peter sing it to you.
Oh,
you get a chair.
What a gentleman.
Oh, thanks, David. Excellent. We want to make this moment as special as we can for you, Peter.
Peter. Well, I'll tell you what, Peter's come to life now.
I need some water now.
Oh, you want water? Oh,
we got some water for Peter.
Here we go, Peter. Don't walk off, it's my glass.
Do it for me, Peter.
Okay.
Come on.
Had to overcome fear just to get this near. Amanda won so dear.
Aww.
Crisscross I appear. Like shooting style. One moment heart to heart. Amanda, remember me, Amanda.
Amanda, she'll remember you, Peter.
Remember me, Amanda.
And
remember
our security.
The time we came together. Can't be everywhere. Friend in a stranger. Stranger still injustice.
Roger! Oh, look, he's got his handy on our Mandy.
Look, Peter, I don't know where this is going to lead to, but. It was sweet, but the song was terrible, if I'm being honest with you, Peter.
It wasn't good.
The good news is that I'm paying for dinner tonight.
Serious about that?
With a meal, just get your strength up. It's going to be a long night.
Yeah.
I mean, eat, you know what I mean? Eat everything you can.
It's a no today from me.
Oh, Peter, I'm saying yes.
Simon?
I'm going to say no.
I'm going to say no, I'm sorry.
Oh. Thank you for coming, Peter.
Thank you.
Wow, wow, wow. Yeah, look, is that little... you're like a little kid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
cat who got the cream.
The cat who got the cream. How much do you think Amanda enjoyed it?
Oh, I think she loved it.
I think you're right.
Yeah.
I certainly do. And I noticed that someone's got a little trophy.
Yeah.
Hello,
yeah,
let's give it a little.
Yes.
There we are.
Keeping
so that's got her DNA on it. Hey, why not? What are you going to do with a cup? What are you going to fill it with?
Oh, right, well, now that I know it was Amanda holding it. Wow. Yeah. It's made my day.
It's been an absolute pleasure.
Thank
You've
you
got
very
your
much.
Trophy.
Yeah, no, it's
what
lovely.
A treat.
Yeah.
And it's been lovely to meet you.
Thank you.
You
Thank
might
you.
See security at the door.
Yeah.
And they'll have a word with you.
Okay.
And make sure you get out the building.
Thank you.
Best of luck.
Bye.
Security, there they are. That's it. Oh, they've got handcuffs as well.
Hello, everyone. Hello, Kelly.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. What's your name?
My name's Derry.
How old are you, Derry?
20.
20?
Yeah.
What do you do for an occupation, Derry?
I work in Burger King, actually.
Do you?
Yeah.
Who are you here with?
I'm here with my family and my friends. My little nephew.
And who would you most like to impress today?
Kelly Rowland.
I thought so.
Oh, straight up, I love you, Kelly Rowland.
Thank you. You're so cute, though. Okay, you're so cute.
She said, oh, shoot.
You're under pressure now because you know you really got to impress her,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I hope I'm going to try.
Okay. What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Can You Help Me by Usher.
Okay. Take it away.
Okay. So can you help me and tell me what you want from me? Can you help me and tell me why you won't leave? So baby, help me, 'cause without you my whole world is falling apart and I'm going crazy. Life's a prison when you're in love alone. Don't let go and give me I wanna be your man. Girl, you got me down here on my knees, crying, begging, pleading. Have you anything for your love and love? Oh my God.
Kelly, Derry, this is a really good audition.
Seriously?
Yeah. Come on, we're serious right now.
I love you. Oh.
All right, let's get to business. Oh, gosh. I like your voice, but I would like to see you in a group.
I could see you in a group like a Boyz II Men, like a UK version of Boyz II Men. Yeah. You've definitely got something.
I have to disagree, guys. I like him as a solo artist.
Okay, well, we like him.
What do you think, Gary?
Derry, I think you've got a great voice, a really great voice.
Thank you.
And I mean, in future, for me, take that cap away. I want to see your face. There you go. There you go. Really enjoyed that audition. Well done.
I think we should vote.
Let's do it.
Derry, it's a yes from me.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Wait.
Derry, absolutely yes.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Derry, it's a yes.
Thank you.
Kelly.
kiss on my cheek?
First and foremost, you have the most extraordinary friends I've ever
met. I love you. Great, but even though he was R&B, you know you get them artists that are too R&B and they oversing it. I didn't get that from him. He made it sound good.
He had a really cool fact, like a cool factor too.
Especially for audition, people oversing everything.
Four. And a kiss. Kelly Rowland kissed me.
Hi.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Thank you.
And you are?
My name is Irina.
How old are you?
I'm 28.
Okay, you look great.
Thank you.
Beautiful. Where are you from?
I'm from Russia, originally.
Are you serious?
Yes, yes. So I'm here, finally. I'm so happy to see you.
Have fun.
Let's rock it.
I hold you when I need you. My heart's on fire.
Yes, give it to me, Irina. Oh, yes.
Come to me, come to me, wild wire. Oh, you come to me.
Performer.
If you just sell it, then you can get through.
Exactly.
Each time you leave me, I start losing control. You're walking away with my heart and my soul. I can feel it even when I'm alone. Simply the best.
Woo! Simon. Simon.
Why do
Simon!
You...
Yes.
What did you love? You love everything?
Well, there are some slight issues on the vocals, but come on, you obviously want this. I love this kind of ambition, taking the moment. You're slightly scary, but I like that.
You're like a Russian tigress. Share.
Yes. Yeah.
You've got teeth and balls and great cheekbones.
Thank you.
You know, you remind me of a baddie from a James Bond movie.
And that's a good thing.
Definitely.
Yes.
Nicole.
I like the tigress in you. Yes. So it's a yes from me.
It's a big yes.
Yes.
Guess what, Irina? You have 4 yeses.
I can't believe it. So can I please hug you?
Yeah, just push your hand.
The best, Simon.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Oh, my Lord. She's got more front than self again.
It's amazing.
Judges, you have seen nothing yet.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you? How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Not too bad.
What's your name?
My name is Ben Quinlan. I have a small little token of green rose. And I said I'd give it to you just because you've been an inspiration to me. And really, you're a rose in yourself.
Oh, thank you.
I suppose...
Hi!
Hi, how are you? Mel B, you
where's
are
mine?
Brilliant.
No. Where's mine?
I really love life. I love animals. And I love Cheryl Cole. If I was to describe Cheryl, it would be better than an angel singing with the loudest voice in heaven. Close to you.
What are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing a song that's called That's My Goal.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you so much, Simon.
Okay.
Thank you.
I think he's nuts.
Please don't go. You know that I need you. I can't live without you, breathe without you, be without you. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to lie to you. I'm here to say I'm ready, that I found it, thought it true. I'm not here to let this love go. I'm not giving up no more. I'm here to win your heart and soul. That's my goal. That's my goal.
That's his goal.
Thank you.
Oh. That was beautiful.
Thank you, Simon.
What did you think, Cheryl?
It's beautiful.
Do we want to see Ben again in the arenas?
For Cheryl, I have to say yes.
Oh, I'm saying yes.
Cheryl?
I'm speechless.
I need a yes or a no.
Yeah.
But you've got four yeses.
Thank you so much.
Well done. Give her a kiss.
Come on, give him a hug, Cheryl.
Yeah. Thank you so much, gorgeous.
My pleasure.
Ovation from the judges, and I love to kiss Talisha on the lips. I love her, love her, love her so much. Not the way I love my mom, but I love you, Talisha, I love you.
Why do birds suddenly appear?
My name's Phia Tien Nguyen, but everyone's just called me Jason. I have been waiting for this moment my whole life. I want to see her and tell her how much I love her. She's lovely.
She's lovely.
She's brilliant.
She's brilliant.
She's talented.
She's talented.
She's so amazing.
She's amazing.
Do you think about her all the time?
Not on the top. I think about Adele, Alicia Keys, and Cherry Cole too. But I love her the most. She's British.
Okay, yeah. Do you like the girls and you like the English girls?
A lot.
Yeah.
You.
Yeah.
I sing in my bedroom. I sing when I eat, when I drink, or when I take a shower, everywhere. My neighbor just knocked my door and say, shut up, be quiet, Jason. We can't stand you anymore.
Is that so, for me?
No.
That's so nice of you.
No, definitely not.
What?
Come on, this is for my love.
Who?
Talisha.
Oh, man.
Today is one of the most important days in my life. I want to be a legend. I want the girls to say, Jason, Jason, like the way they say Justin Bieber. I just want Talisha to hear me and say to me, I was amazing.
3, 2, 1, go.
Hi, everyone. Hi, everyone.
Hello.
Hi, Talisha.
Hello.
Hi, Talisha.
It's for you.
Hi.
You are amazing and beautiful.
Oh.
I love you with all my heart.
It's not Talisha, it's Talisa.
Talisha.
No, Talisa.
I love you so much.
No, Talisa.
Talisha.
No, there's no H.
Talisha.
No, Talisa. Talisa.
Just
say
an
Talisa.
S, no S-H.
Talisha.
Talisa.
No, Talisa.
Talisha.
No, no H.
Sir.
Talisa.
Talisha.
No. I love to call her the way it is.
Do you love her?
So much.
Oh, and did you bring the flower for her?
Yeah.
Come down and give it to her.
Sure.
Thank you.
Can you kiss me? Talisha?
Talisha.
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 Talisha. Do you want to pop up on
sorry.
Stage for me? Thanks,
I'm going to go up here.
Okay.
And Jason, what do you hope to get out of today?
I want you to stand up for me.
What?
Talisha.
Ah, you want me to stand up?
You know, get
stand up. Why? You want to see more?
Yep.
Okay, stand up.
Not now, after I'm singing.
Okay.
Jace, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to be singing I Have Nothing by Whitney Houston.
Yes! For Talisha.
For Talisha.
He's so nice.
Yeah, very sweet. I hope he's good.
Take my love,
I never ask for too much, just all that you are and everything that you do. I don't really need to look very much further. I don't really have to go where you don't follow. I will not take back again. This passion inside can run from myself. There's nowhere to hide. Don't make me blush from the door. I don't want to hurt anymore. Stay in my life, see the same. Or must I imagine you there? Don't walk away from me.
Talisha, what did you think?
Jason, I think I've found a new toy boy. Loved it, absolutely loved it.
You love the rose?
I love the rose, I love you, and I love the performance. How about that? You wanted my love, you've earned it. I love you.
Jerry.
You were better than I thought you were going to be. That's a hard song to sing, so well done.
A great little character. I thought that was absolutely splendid.
Jason, it wasn't note perfect, but you got this likability thing, and that's why the whole audience went with you. Now we have to vote, and you need three yeses, and I am going to say yes.
You got a yes from me. Well done.
Yes from me.
Jason, I quite like the way you call me Talisha. And you've wooed me over today. It is a yes from me.
Talisha says yes, everyone. Thank you so much. I love you, Talisha.
That, my friend, was brilliant. Congratulations. How was it for you?
Oh, so good.
It's horrible. 18, you know.
I've been wooed.
Yeah, look at this. Kiss marks here, everywhere.
Skin here.
Yeah, man, it's there.
I want to give you tonight.
Keep it, man, don't wash it.
I just love her so much, and she gave me a kiss. Oh my God, I can't believe it. Yeah!
Now I'm all gone.
Hello, mate.
What's your name?
My name's Luke Lucas.
Luke Lucas,
yeah.
That's a great name.
I know.
Where are your parents?
My mum here.
Hello.
And my dad here.
You didn't think of anything more imaginative than Luke?
My name's Luke Lucas, I'm 16 and I'm from Margate in Kent.
So how are you feeling about performing in front of our judges today?
I'm more nervous to be singing in front of Talisha because I really like her.
You really like her or you like her?
I like her. I'm a really big Ed Dubs fan and I love Talisha. I've always loved her. She's very pretty. I was about to say fit, but very pretty. And yeah, I've heard she's single, so I'm going to try and get myself in there.
Oh, I love her, Mum. I want to touch her face.
Luke, how are you feeling?
Oh, I'm feeling very nervous, but excited.
Yeah, I was going to say, man, you look great. You've got a winning smile there. We've got Talisha out there, who we like.
Yeah.
good luck. All right.
Thanks so much.
No worries. Wish him luck, guys.
Talisha looks beautiful tonight. Oh, it's gorgeous. I'm going to bring happiness to people. I'm just going to show them what I've got and hopefully I'll just blow their socks off, really.
Here we go, Luke. In 3, 2, 1, on you go. Thank you.
Hello, Gary.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Luke Lucas.
Is that your real name, Luke Lucas?
Yes.
Great stage name.
Great thank name. You.
Well done to your parents for that one.
Hi, Talisa.
Hi.
Hang on a minute.
You look beautiful.
Hang on, I feel like Piggy in the middle here. So tell me, Luke, do you like Talisa?
I love Talisa.
Oh, yeah. Is that all you came for? You're going to sing as well?
Yeah.
OK, so tell us something about yourself. How old are you?
I'm 16.
Do you think you can win the X Factor?
I believe I can win the X Factor.
OK, tell us what you're going to sing today.
I'm going to sing Who's Loving You by Michael Jackson.
Wow. OK, good luck.
Thanks so much. Thank you.
Should go to your leading lady, Talisa, for her comments.
I think you are absolutely adorable. It's so
Talisa,
he's just one of the greatest little treats of him. You're so cute.
Thank you.
Where did that voice come from?
I can't know.
You are going to woo the ladies in this competition.
Thank you.
You come here at 16 with such great confidence, like, I did not expect that. I'm so impressed. Well done, well done. Job well done.
You're 16, you walked in, you owned the stage, you sang in tune, you've got the personality, you've got the likability, and you've got Talisa.
Yes. Thank you so much.
I mean, Luke, you don't learn to sing like that. You're born with a voice like that. It was absolutely fantastic audition. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And it's a yes from me.
And I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much.
A very big yes.
Thank you.
And hey.
You got a boyfriend.
Come on.
How next is going to lead to a proposal or something.
He's on it, isn't he?
Luke Lucas. Wow. Incredible.
I still can't get over it. I'm just tingling inside. I just can't believe it.
I've got 4 yeses and I'm frozen over.